suppose they had outhouses.
Yes, they did. Uh-huh.
Do we go upstairs?
Yes, you can.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. I think I'll just stay here.
Thank you.
Go ahead.
No, if they, you know, they only got, they actually got so many rooms according to whatever rank they were. So it was a low-ranking officer. He had a wife and a couple of kids, and all he got was one room, and that's all he got was one room.
This, in 1902, three of the houses were auctioned off and moved into Hayes for use as private residences.
George, well, he and I have been drinking in Hayes City. We found another soldier passed out on the streets. George wanted me to roll up and take his money, but I didn't want to. We kept arguing all night. I finally had enough and told George I'd drop hats with him any time. When I was arrested, I told them that George fired first and killed Peter Welsh. Peter wasn't even part of the fight. He just got in the way. I pulled my gun on George and shot back in defense. Both are dead, and now they're hanging these charges on me.